Oh, that's a cute one. I like that one. He's like a pog. Hello. Oh. I can't tell if they're in pain or if they're happy or something. I like the little one. The little one's cute. Rupert, there should be one more soul. If we can find that, it should lead us to Zand. Is this like her whole world? There's like nothing else here. Not really a kingdom, is it? No offense. But ours is bigger. Oh yeah. You didn't get fixed. I'm rude. The back and forths. Whoa! I like this tech. Oh, not this guy. Oh, wait. Is that really? We can't shoot him? I swear there was a way to like, well, that doesn't work either. Yeah, like, there's usually a way to do it from afar, I think? I swear I've seen someone do it. Right, we'll just dodge him. Yay! That was weird, that didn't do any noise. Oh, we can't even go here yet. I guess we just need to kill this dude. Oh, nice. Yeah. Oh yeah, I may as well show you guys progress on what I've been working on. Cause I did a stream yesterday of some art. It's over. It's not much different. But yeah, I've just been slowly working on it. And you'll see a time lapse of that pretty soon. Once I finish. So I'm just kind of covering all the I can't even. There we go. Just covering all the pencil with ink. It looks okay. I mean, that's mirrored. Doesn't look quite as good mirrored. I should have done a better sketch. That's alright. It's more about just doing it. I don't really care. Anyways. Thought I'd show that. Oh, it's these guys. Hello. Ah, oh, okay, good. Okay. Go doggo mode. Doggo mode. Does this work on him? Does something. Yeah, I think that seems like to be the best way. Yeah. Much better than the sword. Yeah, look at that. So good. Alright. No way to get up there? Wow! Can't even fit it. We've done that one. Oh, that's a 50, isn't it? If it's like 20 or something, I can actually pick it up. Yeah. Even at the end of the game, when we have the big wallet, it's still the same problem. Can't stand it. Mop. A little bit of asbestos. Calm down. Did I ever tell you guys that one time at my primary school, elementary school, same thing, we had this like hill we used to play on like every day. Then one day, apparently, that hill was filled with asbestos and they had to get rid of it. And well, I guess I'll find out the health risks of that later on. Oh, not good. I'm sure it's fine. don't worry, guys. That was fun. Ooh, I don't know, what was it doing in the hill? He's mad now. Is he? I can't tell. This is like the same fight, it seems.
Oh, Oh, rude. Whoa.
Jesus. Kind of crazy. Doing dumb things. How many hits you gonna take, bro? I explode into a dust of cloud. Cloud of dust. Dust of cloud. I'm gonna keep playing it. Okay. Oh. Same just now. Rude. Where'd I go? Just climb up it? Rude. Well, he's blocked, so I guess that's okay. he's just chilling out. Well, he's coming for me. Scary. Wait, is there? Oh, it's over here. In this room, all the chests. Can't get. Like this one, that apparently... Oh, because it was money. Never mind. Find the other two there. Where are these chests? Are they on the floor? Sloped for a reason. Ah. Oh, we have to wait. Well, this isn't good. Chests. I guess up here. What's this doing? What's this doing? Oh, okay, we'll come back. Lightsaber now. Light field the Master Sword. Its blade glows with a golden light in the Twilight realm. With it, you can cut through dark fog. Hell yeah. Amazing. The power of the souls has been transferred to your sword. The guardian deities of my world are on your side too. Hell yeah. You really are the chosen one, Rupert. A true hero. As long as you have that sword, you should be able to repel the shadows Zan has spread. Speaking of, let's go back to where I was. Oh, that's glowing now. Oh! Whoops. Pretty cool there. Not like a, I don't know, it looks like a platform or something. I get these chests. Oh, that's not what I was expecting. Damn it! I was too impatient. How do we get to these chests? There's stuff down there, maybe... Ah, wait, no. There we go. Oh, 50 rupees, great. worst thing about this game. through the fog now. There it is. Big, so it must be good. Yay! So one more, and then it's only five more. I think the five are in the... There might be one more in here, in this dungeon. But, oh wait, now what? Yeah, there might be one more in this dungeon, but I think the upper five will be in the overworld. Let's see. And then we have to go this way to go back that way. Center. Oh. Whoa. Okay. Oh. 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 Yeah, sure. Me too. Don't leave why did they all leave pots lying around? Oh yeah, now like every all the shadow beasts are like one hit kills. Fancy sword. You don't have Link over and put pots out. Just saying. That's how they break. Without even looking. Hey! That's fun. What's this so-called chest? Like, I'm not even sure. Like, over here? Was it upstairs? Oh, it's upstairs. Yeah, it's probably up there. No. Probably need to kill everything. Oh, aww. Too impatient. Oh, money. That up. Oh yeah, okay, now these guys are easy, but sword. You done? Okay. Thank you. God damn it. Maybe I didn't want to kill you anyway. I was missing on purpose. Outside. It's a big one. We didn't know that was there. Doesn't it, the big key doesn't look that much bigger than all the other keys, to be honest. Spawning? I can't tell. Yeah, they gotta be respawning. Maybe we don't kill these guys? I don't know. Bye. Dude, good to see ya. You doing well, man?